It's so hard to know what to do sometimes.
I was looking at this Joseph Campbell book the other day, and he says, when you feel lost, you should close your eyes and think of when you were most happy. Not thrilled, just deeply happy. It's called following your bliss. You want to try it? Well...